You are now watching Showbiz Snap, your daily showbiz update. Isang malaking blessing si Bimby. Yan nga ang mga paulit-ulit na sinasabi ng mga netizen kay Kris Aquino. Dahil talaga naman si Bimby, kung mag-isip, parang matanda na. At isa nga si Bimby sa hinihinga ni Kris Aquino ng approval sa kanyang mga gagawin. Like ang pagkakaroon nga po or ang pag-approve ni Bimby na ang kanyang mami na si Kris Aquino ay maging bahagi ng Tinder or ang isang date app na kung saan pwede kang makahanap ng iyong partner. At sa Instagram nga ni Kris, narito ang kanyang naging pagbabahagi about rito. Sabi ni Kris, last Friday I did special individualized greetings for 200 people. Yesterday for 11 hours, I finished the next 200. No spoilers. New friends of mine reach out through my nephew, Jiggy Cruz. I like what they wanted to do to make people. They are grateful to feel that they are willing to go to the extra mile to show them they are appreciated and they'll do their best to keep the relationship strong. Yes, I've really grown up. Those video greetings will be sent out on Valentine's Day, my birthday, but I finally realized life isn't about me. It's about the unique gift I've been given. I know how to connect, start a conversation, and be interested in the lives of others. Yes, I do talk a lot, but the difference is I also know how to listen. And in 2021, that's what we all need, someone who will reach out. Show we are significant, we are worth the time and the effort to feel that even during uncertain times, they believe we're special and they actually did something about it. Yes, there's a saying, actions speak louder than words, but this time I put their words into action. Here's the PS of February 12, that's Friday at 7 p.m. I'm going to live for people I really love. Of course, the Shopee family. Yan ang pasasalamat ni Kris. You can watch me via their FB page or you can watch on my FB page. Bago kayo mag-react, uunahin ko na hindi ko kayang mag-know sa Shopee. The event is co-sponsored by hashtag Tinder. Ayan. I asked Bibs permission and he said, sure mama, you have my blessings. Iba na talaga ang mundo. So on Friday, when I create my profile, jojowain o tutrupahin niyo ba ako? Ready to swipe right. Bago mangyari yan, pray with me. Sorry Shopee, forever kayong victim zero as in naubos ang boses ko. Consulted with my throat specialist and no choice. Lotto steroids na para kayanin ang Friday. All remaining winners for FB and IG will be announced on Friday. I think medyo mas marami kayong magpe-pray. Love, love, love. O yan ang naging revelasyon ni Ms. Kris Aquino sa pagpayag at pag-approve ng kanyang bunso na si Bimby na super supportive sa kaligayahan ng kanyang mami. Sobrang tunay na napaka-bless. Not the money, pero yung anak mo na talaga namang palaging nandyan para sa'yo ay isang napaka-big blessing for Kris Aquino. Yan ang ating showbiz na pakli. Images are all credit to their respective owners. Thank you for watching Showbiz Snap.